Who invented gamma rays? Gamma rays were discovered by Paul Villard in 1900. A French chemist and physicist, Villard identified gamma rays while studying radiation emitted from radium. These rays are a form of electromagnetic radiation, like X-rays but with higher energy. Villard's discovery expanded our understanding of the atomic and subatomic worlds, paving the way for significant advancements in medical imaging and cancer treatment.